Without vision, the people will perish. The next kingdom builder that we will focus on is Joseph, the son of Israel, whose political presence as second in command of Egypt saved countless lives. From early on, Joseph had divine vision, understanding the paradoxical hope of the Lord even in the pit of despair. Joseph faced hatred, slavery, false accusations, imprisonment, and neglect from all around. But the Lord had a vision for Joseph. This vision gave him hope when he fell into the hands of evil, but it also gave him guidance when those same people came under his rule. God's people have the unique and divine potential to discern what is good, pleasing, and perfect. Not only can they have peace and hope in the darkness, but they are called to give light to the world for the sake of the glorious gospel. Without vision, the people will perish. Thank God He gives us vision and calls us out of despair. He guides our path and blesses entire nations through our faithfulness. He builds His kingdom, but He invites us to rule with Him. Do you see it? Even now, He is bringing the dry wastelands to life. That's the kind of vision that Joseph was given. That's the kind of vision that the Lord offers us today.